Oh dear. No, not the confuse ray. Discord shenanigans. So many confuse rays with Eon on the Pokemon streams. Okay, I'm sorry, dog. Did I get too close to you? Were you nice and settled on the couch and I stole some of your space? I apologize. I'm sorry that you have to share your couch. It's not your couch. Okay. Hello, Leith. How's it going? Whoops, that was the wrong one. Slime time! Golden Sun came to Switch, so I'm playing that for the nostalgia. And then I remembered how much I hate most of the characters in it. Hey, I really am. How's it going today? Also, what is Golden Sun? I'm sorry, I don't know. Oops. That one I wanted. This one. Oh, is that Game Boy Advance RPG? Okay, that's probably why I don't know it. I don't think I had a Game Boy Advance. That's looking a little better. Definitely needed the Bloodstained Earth just to give it that little extra connection. Came out in the 2000s, yeah. I don't know if I had. No, my first, I went from having like a really, really old Game Boy, like the original Game Boy, to having a DS Lite. So. I missed a huge chunk in there. Skipping like 7 portables, yeah. Came out when you just started working, so you didn't have time for games. Makes sense. You would consider playing it now, but haven't paid for the expansion pass upgrade? Yeah. Kind of required. feel like we're pretty good here. We just need to get this. I'm supposed to have four games in this year, but they only made three. Get some more dirt in here, I think. I was not expecting that to be sand-covered sandstone, so the different breaking noise surprised me. I like the Crumble Down music, it sounds really good. Thanks for moving, Amalroth. Better at moving out of my way when you're not in my party. Jeez. Oh my god, you guys. Read the conversation that I posted for you in Gen Chat of the Discord. With gym class. Hubs asked Kid, did you have gym today? And Kid was like, yep. And my husband was like, how was he doing today? My kid didn't hear him though. I was like, what? My husband's like, how is gym class today? But I heard it. Alright, let's add some of this stuff in. Yeah, see the Battlefield Earth really helps pull the red together with the other colors. 'Cause it's like a reddish brownish, I don't know. It just works. Works well. All the music I was vibing to is gone. And I'm too lazy to get out my card. guys are chatting about things I have no idea about. That's why I'm not really replying. Something different here. You know what, I probably need the strange sand. needs more red over here. Jelly. Gel. Puppos. Oops, that was the wrong one. This one. Gel. Come on. That's enough. Come on, Puppos, that's enough. My golem looks so cool in this place. Hey, it's I Met a Monster. How's it going? Let's try some of this. I don't know, I don't feel like it's not working right here. But I need something. Something else. Let's take that out and put in. Let's take this one out as well. Actually, we'll take this one. Needed at the moment, and we'll put in this and I don't have any dark dolomite. We'll use light dolomite. Light dolomite works very well. It's a Puppo Doggos. Come on and settle down. Come on. Come on. Jelly. some of this. Dog time. Yep. She be noisy. Does the PS4 version lag on Crowded Islands? A lot less, but if there's still, like, islands that have, like, massive builds and lots of hollow spaces and falling water and gimmicks and, like, stuff like that, then it still will lag a little bit. Yeah. Like, yeah, because one of the islands I visited, like, the entire underneath was just, like, completely hollow. So, like, when I was trying to run around on it, it was just, like, crazy lag. Yeah, there have been a couple islands that I've been to that have been really, really bad. But if you implement the building rules, then things tend to go a lot smoother. Listen to Aura about building rules. Yes, but only because I went through painstaking process on Switch to try and make my island like less. Unfortunately, I learned the hard way. I learned the hard way so that others could avoid it. We checked a few holes on Main Island a couple of weeks ago and filled in a large hole under GG. Oh, I'm sure that'll help. And also checked First Floor to Pyramid, which is typically hollow, but I had already filled that. Oh, that's good. See, my biggest problem on my island is that I literally built, like, I did the biggest faux pas of, like prevention ever, which is to build my city right on top of a giant empty cavern. And I can't fill in the cavern because it's part of my island's story. So I'm stuck with it as it is. So don't be like Aura. Plan in advance. If you're gonna have giant caverns, have them not directly underneath your town. And I mean directly underneath. Like, you literally dig two blocks in my town square and you're in the cavern underneath. And you need an 8 block minimum in between hollow spaces. 16 blocks is better. I picked up the wrong controller and I was like, why is nothing happening? Can't blame that on Drift, nope. The Switch controller does not work on the PlayStation. I think what I probably don't need these. I'm not really liking those, but they might come in handy somewhere. I need some of this. And probably some of this. I did forget which controller. I sure did. Alright, so let's do this and this. And this, and that, No, it doesn't really make sense because mossy earth is from wet places. Whereas, this is a dry area. But it looks the best, I think. What I'm going for. So that's what I'm doing. That's gonna spread. So, I'll do that. And that. And that. And then it can't spread. Hurrah! Leave that for now. It will eventually grow into Oh man, I saw on this stream that I've been watching for Pokemon Raids, they have like a Wordle game in their stream. I love it so much. I really need to figure out how to put it at least like as a like stream starting soon for me or whatever, but it can only be done through OBS and I don't always stream through OBS, so that is sad. I do use OBS for the Switch. So if I figure it out, I can always add it to like Switch streams. And it's so funny, like, the amount of times that people just, like, forget how the game works. And that we have to explain, no, if the letter is yellow, that means it's the correct letter in the wrong spot. But if it's red, it means it's not there at all, and you shouldn't be trying it in words. And if it's green, it means it stays there. Keep it there. Stop moving it around. People are funny. Oh no! I forgot that that was, that was not available to do that. I wonder, can I do this? No, do this, and then do that, and that. There we go. And then that'll help. Even though it's not tapered, it helps the look so that it's not quite so jagged. right, that is what it needed. That is definitely what it needed. I feel like I need more red. Needs more red. Something here. More sand too. There. Shifting positions. Alright. Something is missing from it, and I can't put my finger on it. Wrong buttons again. This into probably this and then this one to that and that one and even that one. More chert, I think. this down. I feel like I still need some more green over there. I wonder if I use like the spoiled soil grasses in quotations. In this way for now. I'll do what I always do, which is work a little bit and then go work somewhere else for a little bit. In true ADHD fashion. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. This corner needed way more. Alright, I think I'm done with this for now. I need a break from this. Oh, perfect. Let's go empty my bags. That'll be the perfect break. I'm gonna hurt, only birds' soul and delete some, arid earth. Do I have room? My chert box. I do. I'll put some of this away. Alright, that helps a lot. This one? Nope. This one? Nope. Huh. I think I turned it into a chalk box. That's what happened. So, I will dump some of that in here. I don't really have anywhere else to dump it, and I don't quite need this much on my person. That should be enough of that. Where did I put my... I do have snow in there. Right, can I fit this in? I can. Alright, we're gonna put... full. The delete button shutters. You don't like the delete button? How come? It's so handy to delete things that you have no space for. But I can't delete building blocks. Cries and release Pokemon. I release Pokemon all the time, sir. I'm sorry it's so hard for you. I'm like, I'm not doing anything with these guys, and they're just gonna sit around. And they don't have any special balls or anything like that, so off you go. Must be nice not having a heart. No, the special guys are special. And they stay with me. And the other guys, bye-bye. Off you go. It's very easy. You just have to remember that they're digital creatures and not real. Pokeball elitism is real. It's true, though. I will very much, like, abandon a Pokemon that I've had through my whole journey just because I get a better one in a better ball that's maybe shiny or something. C'est la vie! A Pokemon eat Pokemon world out there. Dog left a while ago. She didn't like that I wouldn't let her bark, and so she went upstairs instead. Try her luck with Hubs. I got some dyed blocks in here. Let's throw some dyed blocks in here. Like this. this and this. Do I have anything else that's purple? No, but this is dyed. That can go in there. Reminds me. These can go in here. With that. And that, and that, and that. And that. Do I have any room in here? I really don't. Oops. I was gonna put my rocks away and I'm like, might need them, so let's not. Alright. That can go in there. I can hang on to those. That can go in, that can go in. That can go in. And then when I actually need some of this stuff for decorating, I can just come get it then. Until then, we can get it out of the bags. That's a start. Let's go by because I have those green things that I've been wanting to put into Green Gardens and I keep forgetting. So let's do that. Alright, do we have... Yes. There we go. And I think... Ah. I'll probably go in here. Lost it for a second. Alright. Well, I think that's a good start for emptying the bagels. These guys and I probably some of these guys. I think I have torch trees on me. So I don't need to take those. And then all of that. Put this stuff away now. Take out that. Maybe that one. Some more rocks. Hello, sir. How's it going? All right. Going to. How deep do these need to be buried? Like, how tall are they? And do they stop liquid from falling underneath them? Or do I need to, like, encase the joint in obsidian? Which I might just do, actually. Better to be safe than sorry. Oops. Yeah, no, I was asking and then I was like, you know what, I should just do it. There you go. Err on the side of obsidian compulsive disorder. Yeah, that's always good advice when dealing with lava. Oh, I only did this one. From that angle, it looked like it was only one block wide, and I was just like very confused. Bacon confirmed, don't mess with lava. I want another one. Like right here. Answer. Thank you. like that. Build binoculars. Thank you. Really wish lava blocks didn't decay from lava. Would really make the transition from liquid lava to solid blocks much better without something like obsidian in between. Well, see, that's what, like, I'm waiting to pour it, but I am thinking of putting these blocks on top of here. So then the lava will come to here, and then it won't actually turn this into liquid lava. So that is my plan. Okay. I want one. When do I want one? Like here, I think. That enough? One, two, three. Yes. Go. Come on. Build binocular wars. I'm gonna put this one right here. Go. Need to build binoculars. Alright, now I want to see if we can put any of these, like one right here. Not enough space. And that is enough space. Stick one in this corner too. Are there any other fires that look good under here? Or just these guys? Only beacon and cisterns work through lava. The smaller fires are extinguished in liquids. Even though fire, I mean, I guess it's a liquid. Guess it's a liquid. Yeah, the braziers would be nice if you could use them underneath. They would really, help. Imagine dousing fire with fire. Replenish my obsidian. Oh. Oh, that must have been one of the ones that, like, got there when I was building. 'Cause I don't hear anything. I don't hear anything, so probably just leftover from filling. So we discovered today, in running raids in Pokemon, that the Tauros, Paldean Tauros, there's two versions. One is like, no, I don't remember what the other one is, but the one is firefighting or fighting fire. And my kid thought it was the funniest thing. He's like, haha, get it, firefighter. Like, yes, dude, don't worry, I got it. Alright, I wanna. There's four versions? Really? So, what are the four versions? Blaze for fire. So fire fighting. Water fighting? Kanto Peltain fighting. Blaze and Aqua. Okay. So there's regular Tauros, Paldean Tauros, and then Blaze and Aqua Tauros. Because we really needed more Tauros in the world. I just love being attacked by Tauros as I'm riding around. I'm pretty sure they are, because someone was asking me for help finding codes for the fire one, which is why I learned about it. But yes, I've been Pokemoning a lot lately. It's like all I've been doing outside of sleeping and eating and the odd builders here and there. Yeah, I'll put one more here. Maybe? I don't know if I can actually. Let's see. Raids are best. I used a sandwich, but still need to look. So I found... Oh, see, I was worried about that. That's why I didn't think that I could, and then I was right. I found some streamers that stream raids. And like they just like host raids all day long. That's all they do. So I've just been doing nothing but raids. And loving it. I never ever in my life did I ever consider like a shiny dex would be a possibility, and then doing these raids I'm just like, wow, I could actually maybe even have a chance at getting most of a shiny deck with this. Between the breeding that I did in Sword and Shield and the shiny raids in Scarlet and Violet. Hello. It's there. Please let it be there. Excuse me. Binoculars, sir. Why are you being like that? Basic rule of builders, if it won't let you place something, place it somewhere it will let you and move it with the gloves. Because the game is finicky sometimes and you can move a lot of things to where you're not supposed to be able to move them with the gloves alone. So, hooray. It is annoying though if you have to like place the item first and then move it with the gloves, but it's better than not being able to place it at all. Oh, that like just works. There's like just enough space. Wait, is that? find a hollow spot that I hadn't filled in yet. Alright, that's one, two. We need to go down one more. Hope that didn't mess anything up. It did not. Good, good. Whoops. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright, hopefully that one will be good, because there'll be lava falling down, and hopefully it'll help make that look cool. I don't really want to, like, set up sizz snares going all the way through there. So the lava will have to, or the beacons will have to do. I'm just worried about, like, getting... far enough away that a water wheel will work. Although, Lily, did you ever test the water wheels in lava? Do they turn in lava? They won't turn in lava. That's wild. I mean, understandable, but wild all the same. Oh, yes, berry church trees. I forgot about those. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh. I was telling my kid a funny story today about, because I was forgetting a lot of stuff today. I was like, you want to hear a funny story about the absolute wildest thing that I've ever forgotten? And he's like, what is it? And I was like, well, I was like younger, and I was out for like a walk or something. And I came home and I said, like, telling my mom, I saw the most beautiful flowers I've ever seen in my whole entire life, but I forget what they're called. And my mom's like, well, describe them. And I'm like, okay, well, they have like this like plant that's like, it kind of spreads like a moss, but it's like individual leaves and stems and stuff, but it's all like tangled together. And there's these little delicate blue flowers in it. And my mom's just like looking at me. She's like, you forget what they're called. I'm like, yeah. She's like, you forget. I'm like, yes, I do. She's like, Aura, they're called forget-me-nots. And I'm like, oh. I forgot the name of forget-me-nots. That's how bad Aura's memory is. If only I'd known it was ADHD back then. kind of want to see what it looks like. I was gonna do like single ones around it. I'm not seeing where that is very well. Is this the right? Yes, it is. And then we will put that there. And put it there. Might take some of these out. Let's just go in. I can't see what I'm doing. Oh, I may be too deep. 1, 2, 3. It's too deep. two, three. All right. I might have forgot to do the floor, which is kind of important. We don't want to burn a hole all the way down to the checkered floor, the unbreakable floor, the bottom of the world. That would be bad. Well, that's what I was saying, though. I don't know where I could put, because I need a water wheel to work, and I don't know how I would do that. Like, I would have to go pretty darn deep, and somewhere under here is the, I don't exactly know where. It's probably more over there. But the railway goes under here somewhere. So you connect the activators from the water wheel you made at the top. Oh. That would be really far away. Tons of activators. Probably. It's all the way up there. Well, I mean, not quite as high as the caldera, it's below, but still. Probably too far away. Find out where the train tracks are down here, then put it off to one side. Come the train tracks. Hey Brittany, how's it going? I love seeing them use the train. It's so funny. Here. See that's where the water wheel is right there. I do go pretty close at one point. Oops. See? I was worried about lava. So I mean, maybe could add an access. Oh, hang on. You know what? I think. Hang on. Where did I put those? I think if we go from here. Because this is where I had to, like, back up because I was gonna. Oh, wow. That's, like, went way further back. But if we put it like an access posts here or something, we could probably. I will, of course, fill this in later. Oh, whoops. I got in the zone and I went too far. Poor Ezo. I think a little bit back. Sir, out of my way. I know there's not much room down here, but. Alright, there I think is a good. For my food. There we go. So yeah, if we put something like in here, it should be far enough away, maybe? Do you think this is far enough away from lava? What do I have in my pots? I have lava in my pot. That doesn't help. I'm gonna see. Are a decoration, right? Yes, there. Oh, I did have one on me. Oops. I didn't see it. Well, Slime time. This might not be big enough. Four by four, so 1, 2, 3, 4. By 2 height or by 4 height? Four wide, 4 high, 2 deep. That out of our bag. Put in the obsidian. And then dude, where are you going, sir? Okay, I don't want to make him a freak out room so that he has a specific place to hang out. But I would have to make like a hidden one. And that might take some shenanigans. Yo. Not cool. Can hear the lava. Seems to be far enough away. I can't see if it's still pouring or if that evaporated. Miscellaneous settings. Water, translucency, low. Yeah, it's still there. That's good. Just barely far enough away. Well, that's why I had it pouring down, so that even if it evaporates like a little bit, it's still constantly pouring down. Yeah. All right, well, I'm gonna leave that for now, 'cause I don't know what I'm doing right now with that stuff. I don't think it's it did, there were no sounds of evaporating water though. And the sounds of evaporating water are very obvious. So I'm not worried. That's what I'm saying. It would have been obvious. That's a good point. Let's go decorate them. Although I have a fair amount of lava blocks here. Let's swap out our stuffs. Go back to this stuff. I don't need that one. That's what I'm replacing. That. 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 And I have. Oh, I put it away. That. I think that's all of them. Nope. That. Why? Because I ran out of these guys. I should get some more of those. Yeah, I think that's all. I'm max. That's good time to buy stuff. I never noticed when I got maxed. I don't know what else to buy, actually. Buy. Oh, I was needing more of this, so I'll buy some more of this. Okay, yeah. I have like. Clothing for residents? I don't really need. Clothing for residents. Yeah, a lot of question marks. I was not playing this game for completion. I was playing this game for fun. I wish that I could buy the Builder's Bell. I will never understand why they give us an encyclopedia of everything we can buy and then not let us buy things. Make it make sense. Missing the series. Oh, yeah, that's right. I noticed that the other day. I was on Unit's Island. And it was like new. And I was like, oh, apparently I've never got the Saber Cat statue. Who would have thunk? I 100%ed my first Switch game, so I am not even remotely compelled to 100% this game. I make stuff as I need it. Every once in a while, I find something where I'm just like, ah. And then I have to hunt it down. But, for the most part, hasn't really been a problem. I just come across stuff as I need it and make it, no problem. 'Cause also too, like a lot of this stuff cannot get filled in. Like I'm never going to make the fish stick. It's not happening. It's a problem for you. It's not a problem for me, and it's my game, so won't make fish stick food, but need it for fish stick decoration, which would be helpful in the Ocean Kingdom. Yeah. Except not. I don't know. They're slimes. I haven't found a need for it yet. I use it a lot on my second Switch account. But like the thing is, I don't want them to cook most things, so that's why I'm just not doing it. I wonder if it's possible. I should try this on my backup save file sometime. And then save over it. But we were on someone else's island, and kid was just making food, and one of the instructions was don't make food, and he'd forgotten, so he quickly took like once it was made, he took it off of the fire and then immediately ate it, so it didn't go anywhere. And then it never registered for her that that food had been made. So I wonder if you made that food and then immediately made the item for it, like the decoration item, and then yeah, and then like and then it doesn't register for me because the visitor did it. And I never like accessed it. But then I now have this item. And then I could have the decoration even if I don't have the food itself. But that's why I'm saying, like, try it in my alternate save file. My copy of this file. My backup, which I haven't backed up, so Yeah. All right, anyways. Gotta smash and bash. Add in all the lava I think I'm gonna want so we can see if it does anything underneath. And then you can use gratitude to buy the decorations. Exactly. There is one. It looked like it was like hanging over the lava. That is exactly what I'm saying, Hyrulean. Because if that could work, then that would be the a way to get it without actually. Because I really don't want them wasting my fish on fish sticks. I hate fish sticks so much. They're such a waste. Oops. There are a million better things you could be cooking with my fish. But the decoration item itself is quite useful, and I do like it a lot. But fish sticks are so annoying. This obsidian looks like it's slightly like see how it's got like a slight shadow to it? So it makes it look like the sanguine sand is taller than it, and that it's like lower. I wish there'd be a simple option where if you have only one, if you only have brick barbecues in your kitchen. Yes, you know what? That would have been amazing. If like you can cook whatever you want on any surface, but if you give your guys a two meal thing, they cook two ingredient meals. If you give them a three ingredient meal thing, they cook three ingredient meals. But I like honestly, all they needed to do was make like a cookbook scarecrow. It would have solved so many problems. It would have been in complete control of what your guys build or make in the kitchen, rather, if you'd had like a like a instruction manual for them. Eighty percent of your fish do not become fish and chips. Exactly. That is why it's so sad to make fish and fish sticks. You get a lot of seafood salad. I don't know if I've made seafood salad. Does seafood salad buff anything? Boosts defense, yeah. I never really cared about defense. Like, I almost never even wore a shield through the games. So, defense shements. to sleep. This is hard to do in the dark. He didn't even notice that I broke a block right under his feet. Just kept walking as if it never happened. Now I just need to put stony soil in bits of the grass. Oh, and actually, this stuff too. Like, there. Thank you. Keep always like where it's just a little bit too far away for the binoculars. Do I have any grass on me? I do not. Overhead view of my Scarlet Sands is very pretty. Let's finish this up, because we're almost done this corner. We got this. Thank you. Where did it go? There it is. I gotta sleep again. I can't see anything in the dark. Better. I really feel like I'm forgetting a block, but I don't think I am. I think everything's here on my bar. But it really feels like I'm forgetting something. Thanks. Just what I need. Did not mean to do that. Yeah, because it's looking like the other side. The part with black bits in the middle, and then the, on either side without black, is looking the same. That's, I think, what we need. The umber needs to just go in a little bit more. I think that makes a big difference. Yay. Hey Lulu, how's it going? For a second I thought my burp was Malroth and I was like, wow, what is he running after me for? He's not at my party. And then I realized it's my burp. Yes, it's starting to come together, I think. It's Alright, there we go. Okay. I just need to get that section done. This is the last section. And then I can actually, like, start building stuff. Maybe. I still don't know what I'm building. Thank you. I need to blend that stone as well. I'll have to figure something out, 'cause I'm not 100% sure. Unless I bring some more of the red from over here. Have it like cross here over to this side. And then go like blend eventually into the brown stuff. Yes, my brain is starting to malfunction. I'm tired. I can't even read that. Clodstone. Have the red kind of like go around the desert bit there, but have this side be more like what it is down at the bottom here. Where it's like a mixture of like sand and red sand and dolomite and stuff, and have it lead like with that up to the entrance to the rock kingdom with clodstone coming in. I think that'll look cool. And then I'm not sure if I want to like go full on mixture all the way through, or like leave it like solid in the middle. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. You nominate Krem, like, no, because people have to walk on it. And if there's crumbling clodstone, they can't walk on it. Half chiseled block crumbly cladstone, half chiseled block. Does that make them able to walk on it? Or what? There, like I could have just solid sand in the middle there. And just have like all the around it. Could even put like a sand dune or something. Even if they walk slowly, breaking it won't stop your walking because of the half chisel blocks. Just make little sand dunes. Chisel is great for precision, which we had. Wish we had something a little more aggressive. What do you mean by that? To actually like slice the blocks in half or whatever? Because I kind of wish that too. Chisel entire rows at once. I see. The problem is that you chisel different ways, right? Wish they'd let me make a mound and then select the area and hit smooth. Yeah, I mean, that's true. I I missed two concave chisel spots. No, I didn't. He's all chiseled. Oh, I did. They blended in so well. I thought you were looking at like these angles here. I was like, no, that's how it's supposed to be. Good eye. 'Cause I did not see them. But yeah, I think if I blend plus two karma for only friends. I think if I blend this into this and then just keep it solid with mounds and then this into this and then just have like mounds of sand in the middle there. I think that'll be good. I wish I could see more in my look down view. Seymour who? Here a little bit. There. It's gonna look so cool when it's finished. It's funny because the way that this sand winds through, it kind of looks like a like an empty stream bed or something. Anyways, I think that's where I'm gonna call it tonight with more fire. Oh, I forgot to put fire in his bit. I'll have to do that next time. Thanks for dropping by. Tomorrow we will be doing more Pokemans, 'cause yeah. I'm like in the Pokemans right now. So. Yes. LeChonky. Best piggy. Anyways, have a good night. We'll see you tomorrow for Pokemon, and if we don't see you tomorrow, then we'll see you Monday night for more builders. Have a good night or have a good weekend. Bye, everybody.